I would suggest for those who have a real problem with President Trump, the way that he talks, he's not polished, he's not smooth. Every once in a while, he uses bad words. I would suggest look at what would have happened and look at how he's trying to protect the United States of America. Look at how he's putting America first. Look at how he's not a globalist, he's a nationalist. He's an American, head to toe. He wants America to prosper.